miejscu o 2:10:52.
You really seem to be warming into this meet. I mean, you know, you got into the final yesterday and now you got so close to your PB there as well, and your first medal at this meet.
Yeah, I feel like I am. It's a shame that was my last race, because I feel like I'm getting better every time. I messed up my whole heat of my 200 IM, which I was really kicking myself about, so I think I could have been in the mix there as well. 400 IM was like, that was a solid swim. It's always hard on tapered, but yeah, I really enjoyed today, the 200 fly. Good race today.
Yeah, what about the race itself? I mean, they seem to take it out really quick.
Yeah.
Down here we were thinking, oh hello, is it a bit far behind? But then you came back really well, paced it brilliantly.
Yeah, no, I was expecting those guys to really get out after it. But I've seen Trafalskoff this morning, they've gone out on like 52 or something really fast, and then he really died his last 50. So I knew it. I just had to like ignore them, swim my own race, let them go, and then the speed off really. I mean,
you've had quite a few close calls in this European short course over the years. I mean, how's it feel to finally get a medal around your neck?
Yeah, it definitely feels good to be on the podium. I've been like prize made every time. I think I've had like quite a few falls and stuff like that. So yeah, it feels good to get on the podium.
We've had all women podium so far, and now you're the first bloke to do it. Good to get one for the boys as well.
Yeah, I've got to do one for the boys, yeah, definitely. Yeah, thanks very much.